Gabriel. Fuck me. Mike sprang to attention at the tone in her voice. Her breath was warm against Mike. I was angry with you. Her tongue came out and licked away the bead of coating Mike. I forgot everything in that moment. My name, my past, the accident. I'd give anything to be able to bury my face in your right now. Guess I'll just have to settle for making you on my fingers instead of my tongue.
Someone might see.
My fingers are f***ing your pussy, and I've got no intention of stopping there. So lift up your top and show me your body. And stop pretending the thought of being caught doesn't excite you.